always scares me.
Okay, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Major Tim Curry Field on the beautiful campus of Paul Six High School for tonight's West Jersey Football League contest featuring the Greyhounds of Northern Burlington and your Paul Six Eagles. As you can see, let's meet the teams first entering the field. Our visiting Northern Burlington Greyhounds making their way to their sideline under the direction head coach, Mr. Joe Dolce. I don't write him, I just read him. In another moment or two, we'll have the best introduction in the evening. Team is about ready to be completely in place. We've already welcomed our visiting Greyhounds from Northern Burlington. At this time, it is my great pleasure to welcome our home team, your Paul Six Eagles! Under the direction of head coach, Dennis Scuderi. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight's contest is being conducted according to the rules of the New Jersey State Interscholastic Athletic Association. These rules provide for fair competition among players. Spectators can help promote good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated and could subject the violator to ejection and may result in penalties being assessed against your team. Everyone is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask at this time that you set your sights on midfield as we have the compulsory coin toss between our respective captains. And if you kindly rise as well and remove your hats for our pre-game prayer, followed by the playing of our national anthem. Please welcome Father to the helm.
the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, we ask your blessing, the game we are about to play. Give each one of us the courage to play the game in a manner which by our words and actions is pleasing to you. Let us enter into the competition in a spirit of sportsmanship and with respect for the members of the opposing team. We ask you, Father, to bless each one of us and especially the coaches, officials, and players. Keep us under the protection of your Son, Jesus Christ, and help us to be aware of his presence with us in the game. Amen. St. Paul the Sixth, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you, Father. Now please kindly remain standing for the playing of our national anthem by the Paul Six Pep Band under the direction of Mr. Ben Vinci. Fantastic job, let's get it going! Officiating crew. On the field, we have Mr. Lance McCaffrey, Brian Pluta, Chris McMichael, Bill Murphy, Andrew Welsh, Harry McMichael, and upstairs as the clock operator, Mick Caswell. We kindly ask the officials to just hold tight. For a moment or so, we're going to reset the clock and get this started momentarily. Set to receive the opening kick. Oh. Looking center here underway at PGI. Low line drive picked up at the 16. Picked up about the 26, 27 or so on the return to Burlington. We'll
start out first and 10 from there. First and 10 to 27. Quarterback short pass right met immediately by the defense at the middle of the 29-yard line. He picks up about two on the play for second and 8. Leads us into the beginning seconds of this matchup between Paul 6 and Northern Burlington. Second and 9, short pass out to the right again. There's intended around the 35-yard line, incomplete, so this will bring up third down. Up at the 25. Does it appear to be any gain on the play? Yes, and now we have third down. This is a single and fourth down. And fourth and 9 from that's a 27, give or take. 28, 27. Whatever it is. Burlington punts up. And it bounces out of bounds at about the 39-yard line for Paul 6, first and 10 from there. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, we do have a 50-50 going around, as well as more than enough to choose from downstairs at the snack stand. We've got some PVI merch off to the side. Back to Santiago, hands off, breaks around the right side of the defense, men at midfield. And that is enough to move the chains for a PBI first down. Moves the ball right on the 50. And off again, stays in the middle, gets about 3 yards for second and 7. Well, they're on the Greyhound side of the field, up on the 47. Or the 48. So we're going second and 8. Santiago hands off again, breaks through the middle. Gets to the opposite 39 before he's upended. And that's again to boot the chain, more than enough for another PVI first down.
Danica drops back. Decides to hang on to it, be hounded by a couple of Greyhounds, makes it up to the 41. Loss of a couple comes outside the six. And second in about 11 and a half. Drops back, puts the ball up, caught at the 35. He's brought down at about the 39-yard line. And another Eagle first down. And we have a all six player picking up on that last play, so we're going to hold time here with 7:36 remaining in the first quarter. With the handoff, picking up some real estate for Paul Six. Well, he's beyond the 14th, another PBI first down. Is good, so it's 6:36 remaining in the first quarter. Paul 6-7. Northern Burlington, no score. Thank you.
returned by Northern Burlington. Up to the currently 41-yard line. The Greyhounds will start out again. First and 10 from there. By Karnacki from Northern Burlington. Brings it up to the 44-yard line for a second down. And about seven to go. The 43-yard line before he's brought down by the PBI defense, but that's enough to move the chains for a Greyhound first down. As the clock moves on down, a little outside 6 minutes remaining in the first quarter. Reception for Northern Burlington. First and goal. Second to go. For Northern Burlington. Third down.
Defense on one. 3, 2, 1. Defense.
Ball is spotted on the 2. Snap. Well, false start on the offense, so that's going to walk it back a little bit. Still third and goal. That's to bring it back to around the 7, give or take. You can't do that.
timeout on the field called by Northern Burlington. That is their first charge, timeout of the half, with 3:56 remaining in the first quarter. Escorted out of bounds by the TBID. Fourth down. Is good. So with 3:18 remaining in the first quarter, Ball 6-7, Northern Burlington 3. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to remind everybody that 50-50s are going around. And if you can't smell what's cooking on the grill, go check out the snack stand and get whatever you want to eat and drink. And they got a little merchandise stand with some shirts and I'll have a PBI swag for you just off the side of the snack stand. You'll check it out. 3:18 remaining in the first. Is recovered by the return team. No gain down at the 43-yard line. Ball 6, first and 10. Intended for Wilson, nearly intercepted, incomplete, second down. Thank you. Looks like Murad on the move, gets it all the way down to the Northern Burlington 35-yard line for a PBI first down. Gets to the 31-yard line. Gain of 4 for 2nd and 6. Is broken up at the last second. Incomplete. Santiago getting out of a little bit of trouble in the backfield, but he managed to get the pass off. Well, we have an interference call charge to Northern Burlington. So the walk-up is going to be more than enough to make a change for an Eagle first down. Ball spotted on the 16-yard line. And about just outside a minute and a half remaining in the first quarter. Around the visiting sideline, tried to get inside the 20, but brought out of bounds. Seeing it about the 18-yard line, that's going to come outside the sticks just a little bit. Seems to be about 2nd and 12. Pass intended for Bailey, incomplete. That'll bring up 3rd down. Is caught at the 19 for a loss. We got to bring up a 4th down for PBI. Looks like 4th and 13. That is the end of the first quarter. Your score after one, Paul 6, 7. Northern Burlington 3. Field goal attempt is blocked by Northern Burlington. We have a late flag coming in towards the end of the play. Block in the back, charge to the Northern Burlington special teams. Charged with a block in the back on the field goal attempt by Paul the sixth. So they do get to maintain possession of the ball. First and 10 the other way for the Greyhounds. Going to spot the ball following the penalty on the Northern Burlington 24-yard line. Just a few clicks into the second quarter. Officials are ruling an incomplete pass on the field. Is aimed in the neighborhood of the opposite 47-yard line. Incomplete. It's a bring up third and 10. Let's start up at halftime. We're going to have our, as usual, amazing performance by our own PBI, that is, varsity dance team, so stay tuned for that. Nearly intercepted by Austin Bailey. half is up. Black comes in at the end of the play. Punt returned by Jabel Brown out to the 47-yard line. Well, we do have a flag, so we're going to take a look and see what's going on. Block in the back, charge to the return team. Penalties assessed on the spot of the foul, brought back to the 36-yard line of PBI, so they'll start out first and 10 from there. It's caught for a PBI touchdown. Matt Morad, 26 on the board. And good with 11-5 remaining in the first half. Call 6-14, Northern Burlington 3. About the 37-yard line, give or take. But we do have a flag on the return. Blindside block charge to the return team. Yeah. Ball's being backed up to the 15-yard line. But the Greyhounds have a little bit of real estate to make up here. First and 10 from their own 15. A yard on the play for Northern Burlington, second and 9. And we have a whistle prior to the snap. Start on the offense. And we'll back it up to just outside the 5. Or the 11. Somebody's ball got up there and blocked that one. Incomplete. Third down. Attempt out by the 9-yard line incomplete. That'll bring up 4th down for the Greyhounds. At about 9:46 remaining in the half. Kick returned, or recovered rather, by Jamal Brown for ball 6. First gain on the return ball is on the Northern Burlington 49. First and 10, PBI. The timeout to respot the ball on the Northern Burlington 48-yard line. First and 10. Iago takes the keeper, gets it to the opposite 38-yard line. Take a look at the spot. They're spotting it on the 39. She's about a yard shy of the line of gain. Second and 1. Thank you. and good. And with 8:33 remaining in the first half, Paul 6, 21, Northern Burlington 3. Sides on the kicking team. So they're going to retake on the kickoff. But we get folks coming up at the half. And we're having our usual performance by our fantastic Ball 6 varsity dance team, so stay tuned for that. We're working hard for us out here for every game. Also got to do enough for the cheerleaders. End to end, flag to flag, doing an awesome job for us out there. Ball returned from the 24-yard line. Up to the 50. Smith on the return for Northern Burlington. First and 10 Greyhounds from midfield. Quarterback had no choice but to hang on to it. And then the storm picks up about 2 yards on the play. The second and 8. Play back to the original line of scrimmage. This should be third down. And wait a second. He gave you it. And I just got these glasses like this morning, so. Incomplete. Kickoff is out in the neighborhood of the 22-yard line. The Ball Six is going to start out from there, first and 10, with 6:51 remaining in the first half. Ball drags it out to the 30-yard line.
Let's go, Eagles!
Gain of 8 on the play for second and 2.
Let's go, Eagles! Let's go, Eagles! Let's go, Eagles!
That pass is caught. He'll run a 30. Maybe. Would have been nice. No, incomplete. So, moving on. Third down. Ball brought down at about the 33-yard line. That's enough to move the chains for a PBI first down. About 5:48 remaining in the half now. Santiago is sacked behind the line for a loss. Brings up second down. Left side the sticks to roughly the 29-yard line. And we're looking at about second and 15 here. For PBI gets it back inside the sticks. We're looking at 3rd and 8 here. Ball's right roughly the 36-yard line.
Thank you.
sent it out deep by the 30-yard line, incomplete. We have a flag on the play. The holding charge of the offense, that penalty is declined. That brings up fourth down, fourth and eight. Third down pass intended for Rose. Incomplete. To the opposite 40-yard line. So the Greyhounds are going to start out first and 10 for their own 40 with 3:20 remaining in the first half. Caught by Wilkerson for Northern Burlington. The body brought down at the 1 yard line. First and goal, Greyhound. Signaling second down, so he does not break the plane of the goal line. Ball is spotted roughly at the half-yard line for Northern Burlington. Second and goal. And we have movement prior to the snap. Ball starting the offense. Broken up at the last second by Joe Brown, incomplete, third and goal. Intercepted by Nate Klecko. First and 10 the other way. 15-yard line for Paul Smith. A little inside, 2 minutes remaining in the half. This, folks, we got a flag on that play. I said the same thing. We're going to back that one off the board, unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen. Unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, we had an offensive penalty on that play, so the touchdown is negated. There you go, crunching on the play. Still first down, ball's going to come outside of the sticks, about the 10-yard line. First and 15, 1:39 remaining in the half. First charge time out of the half. 1:31 remaining in the second quarter.
Thank you.
As his club finally brought down inside the 35. Rowan on the reception for Paul Six. More than enough for PBI first down. We got to wait for the chains to reset. Ball is spotted on the 34. Pass intended for Bailey, incomplete. Second down. This is caught for a Paul Six touchdown. Hey, we rode big six up. I don't see any laundry in the backfield, so we got us a good one. Point after is good, so with 59 seconds remaining in the first half. Paul Six, 28. Northern Burlington, no score. Return to the 41-yard line, or about the 40, or the 37. Spotted right at midfield for a Northern Burlington first down.
Go! Everyone,
goes up to the opposite 47. We have a timeout on the field called by Northern Burlington. That is their second charge timeout of the half. Second down now for Northern Burlington. Second and seven. And he's sacked by the PBI defense. Nate Klecko in on the stop for PBI, among others. Third down. And that is the end of the first half. Ladies and gentlemen, your score at halftime. Paul 6, 28. Northern Burlington 3. And the end. No flags from the kick. Austin Berry. Is up and save with just a few clicks off the clock into the third quarter. Paul 6, 35, Northern Burlington 3. Was picked up at the 31 and turned to roughly the 38-yard line. The first and down, Northern Burlington from there. Pass intended for Wilkerson, incomplete. Second down. This is caught at the 48 by Wilkerson for Northern Burlington. First down. Attempt tries to make midfield, but it's going to pretty much stop there. He does, or he goes run to the opposite 49-yard line. pass. It's second and eight. Wilkerson again on the attempt for the Greyhounds. Third down, ball back around the 47-yard line. Pass attempt is incomplete. That brings up fourth down. Return to the 33-yard line. No, correction. The 23.
What's that kind of name? I saw the kid run the ball back, and I saw the number, and then I forgot the number.
Set for a loss back by the 20-yard line. Brings up second down. Little outside the six down for second and about 15. There's the ball right on the 20-yard line. About 8:45 to go in the third quarter. Caught at the 31-yard line. Mel Brown with the reception for Paulson. About 3 yards to go, but that does bring up fourth down. Thank you. Santiago with the keeper. This would be more than enough to move the chains for a PVI first down. To the 41-yard line now, bringing up second down and 7. Flag comes in from the home sideline. We'll wait and see what the call is on that. Ball's moved up to the 48-yard line for the time being. Penalty is on the offense, so that's going to come back. Foul ball moved back to the 33. Still second down. Handoff met immediately at the. Well, it was running up around the 25-yard line, but we're going to spot this at the 28. Third and long for PBI. Intended for Brown, broken up by the Northern Burlington defense. That will bring up fourth down for the Eagles with 4:20 remaining in the third quarter. Northern Burlington is going to start out on offense once again. First and 10 from there with 4:10 remaining in the third quarter. Thank you. Ball spotted on the 38-yard line. Brings up second and four. Some sort on the offense. Let's see where they spot the ball. And we have an official timeout with 3:37 remaining in the third quarter. Seen the down box? Oh, I see. Okay, you're good. This is on margin ball, second and 11 for Northern Burlington. Is incomplete. Third down. Fourth down with 3:12 to go in the third quarter. Mr. Turner is brought out of bounds in front of his own bench. The neighborhood is about the 43-yard line. So Paul Sitz is going to start out first and 10 from there with 3:01 remaining in the third quarter. That looks to be about the 43-yard line. Carrier met immediately by the Northern Burlington defense. Kyle Smith on the carry attempt. Second down.
Santiago on the ball, gets it to the 40-yard line.
Brings up third down with about six to go, or seven.
Yeah, seven.
Second inside the 10, incomplete.
That brings up fourth down for PBI with about 1:23 remaining in the third quarter.
Turner is tripped up at the last second around the 20-yard line, but we have a flag on the play coming from behind the return team. We have another blindside block charge to the return team.
That he had the distance to the goal. Ball will be spotted around the 11-yard line. First down, Northern Burlington.
Is caught and stopped immediately by the PBID.
Go past the 10-yard line.
Here we're going to second down.
Play is blown dead.
Pass is incomplete. Third down. Thank you.
caught, but for a loss. It's a fourth down, Northern Burlington. As the clock winds down to end the third quarter, your score after three, Paul 6:35. Northern Burlington, three.
As it started to come out. All Mason to the 15-yard line. And Paul Six has a relatively short patch of real estate to work with here as we're just inside the opening seconds of the fourth quarter. First and five here from about the 9-yard line. The snap is mishandled in the backfield. Ball's going to come outside the sticks. Second down and about 13. Third down.
Back inside to six for third and about eight. Ball sitting on the 12-yard line. Or the 13, depending on how you look at it. Kick is up, and it is no good. So as we stand, score is still Paul 6-35, Northern Burlington 3, with 8:44 remaining in the fourth quarter. Out of bounds at about the 24-yard line. Brings up second down for Northern Burlington. Yeah, second and six. Back is brought down by PEI defense. Third down. Gets a couple yards in, but that does bring up fourth down for the Greyhounds. We have an official timeout. And a Ball State player that's a little slow to return to his feet. Off the field for a player sub. You checked out by the PBI training staff.
28 to go in the fourth quarter.
Well, the Burlington are facing a 4th and 7. From the 33-yard line. Let's hear where they whistle the ball out. Looks like the spot's going to be in the neighborhood of the 42. Maybe. Some flags left and right. There was a penalty on the play, so that ball's going to come back a little bit. Handoff met right away by the Northern Burlington defense. Stopped at around the 36-yard line. The intended receiver, Tyree Doan, will shake it up on the pass attempt, which was incomplete. This does bring up third down, ball at the 36. Have a nice hand for Tyree. We'll check it up on that last pass attempt. 5:56 remaining in the fourth quarter. Third down, PBI.
pass is incomplete. That does bring up fourth down for the Eagles. Punt returner is brought down in front of his own bench. We'll get a couple flags coming in. And let's take a look and see what the call may be. And the horsepower penalty charge to the kicking team. Northern Burlington's in a decent field position to work with from the PBI 30. First and 10, Greyhounds, 5:39 remaining in the fourth quarter. This attempt is incomplete. Second half. Again, trying to get around the home side of the defense, but he's stopped at the 28-yard line. Gains a couple yards, though, on the play for 38. Behind the line, but we got flags coming in at the end of the play. And we have a face mask charge to the defense. This man's charged the ball six. Second down handoff attempt. up third down. Forgive me, fourth down. Trust me, it's fourth down. Attempt is incomplete, so Fall 6 will take over on downs with about 3:45 remaining in the fourth quarter. For PBI. On the play. That'll bring up second down. And seven. That's a 42. 2.5 to go. We're in the fourth quarter. Carrier broke midfield. Yep. Right on the mark, but it is a Fall 6 first down from the 50. For a bit of a loss. That brings up second down. Ball is at the 47. Quarterback takes the knee. As we're exiting the field, that is going to signal the end of the game, ladies and gentlemen. Your final score, Paul 6, 35, Northern Burlington 3. Let's have a nice round of applause for both of our teams doing a great job for us out here tonight. I want to thank everyone for stopping out for this great matchup. We'll see you here next Friday for another one of our Friday Night Late editions. We'll give a shout out to our cheerleaders doing an awesome job as usual, our dance team doing an awesome job as usual, our pep band doing an awesome job as usual. We'll see everybody next week. Good night. God bless.